Just. All right, good evening, parents. You know the drill by now. If you'd like to come take your pictures of the kids, come on up as we warm up. While they are doing some last minute things, I want to thank you guys for a great year. We have a, I'm going to see how many times I say the word great, I guess. This is an amazing group. This is probably one of our best groups that we've had, and you're going to hear them just in a little bit. This fall, we had another really good marching season. How many trophies? 31? Something like that? I don't know. It was a lot. Our drum line was state champs once again. So that's exciting. You can clap. And of course, John got honors on snare drum again. So we're really proud of that. Our snare drum back there. This year we have two seniors. You know, COVID kind of hit that class. We've got Allison Hall and we have Faith Frazier. You don't have to stand up, you can just wave. Hi. There you are. Faith is actually one of our A-plus tutors with the beginning band, which is our next concert, so you'll get to see that. And I think I've stalled long enough, so who is announcing?
My name is Elise Sabak.
My name is Celeste Miller.
And this is
Slay Ride.
Thank you.
Langford.
I'm hoping all fame.
And this is I Want to Have a Promise for Christmas.
My name is Ian, and this is Santa the Barbarian, Snowpocalypse.
Thank you.
Lancer and Victor, on Vomit, on Brutus, on Runner and Blitz them. From spring then to summer, and finally to fall. Now smash away, smash away, smash away all. This is our final song, and we do thank you very much for coming out tonight.
Thank you. When the last band finishes, we will announce our winners. Thank you.